So I just want to take this opportunity to welcome everybody today to our graduation liturgy celebrating the class of 2021. So we gather this morning in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. So I light a candle, and suddenly the world around me changes. I'm reminded yet again that one small flame is all that it takes to let the darkness know that it cannot win. So I'll ask you to stand, please, this morning for our gospel reading. So a reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. But I say to you, listen, love your enemies, do good to those who hate you, bless those who curse you, and pray for those who abuse you. If anyone strikes you on the cheek, offer the other also. And from anyone who takes away your coat, do not withhold even your shirt. Give to everyone who begs from you. And if anyone takes away your goods, do not ask for them again. Do to others as you would have them do to you. If you love those who love you, what credit is that to you? For even sinners love those who love them. If you do good to those who do good to you, what credit is that to you? For even sinners do the same. If you lend to those from whom you hope to receive, what credit is that to you? Even sinners lend to sinners to receive as much again. But love your enemies. Do good and lend, expecting nothing in return. Your reward will be great, and you will be children of the Most High, for he is kind to the ungrateful and to the wicked. Be merciful, just as your Father is merciful. Do not judge, and you will not be judged. Do not condemn, and you will not be condemned. Forgive, and you will be forgiven. Give, and it will be given to you. A good measure, pressed down, shaken together, running over, will be put in your lap. For the measure you give will be the measure you get back. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. So our Gospel this morning reflects this idea that each one of you, as the graduates of 2021, after being shaped here in Skoll na Tráthnóna Éifa for the last 5-6 years, are ready at last to become the individuals you were born to be. As you leave the safety of school and learn to navigate the adult world, do not forget the impact of your words and actions on others. Practice compassion, and as we hear later in our reflection, love above all else. And this will be returned to you tenfold. So I'd like to invite Teresa, Jack, Owen, Kirsty, Aoife, Adam, Ava, and Miss Carr forward for our prayers of the faithful.
We pray with gratitude for our parents, families, and friends who have supported us with love and encouragement during our school years. We ask that the familiar bonds of love and friendship will be a continued source of strength as we move forward into our adult lives. Lord, hear us.
Lord, hear us.
We pray today for the friends we have made since we began secondary school. We give thanks for the memories we've made together, and we pray that these friendships continue to grow and develop in the years ahead. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
We pray for the school community, for the teachers,
and staff who work behind the scenes to make our school a better place. We pray with gratitude for their hard work and perseverance. We ask God to bless you, to keep you safe, and to enkindle in you the fire of the Holy Spirit so that you can continue to encourage, support, and sustain the next generation of students. Lord, hear us.
Lord, gracious, hear us.
We pray for strength and courage to face the exams ahead. Remind us, Lord, that we are more than our results, and help us to have faith that things will work out according to your will, trusting always that you have great things in store for us. Lord, hear us.
Lord, gracious, hear us.
We pray for those who are sick, especially family and friends who have been affected by COVID-19. We pray for them and their families that they may find healing and peace. We also pray in thanksgiving for the brave and compassionate people on the front line who care for our sick. Watch over them and keep them safe. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
We remember all our deceased family and friends. In the midst of our loneliness, we pray for the grace to trust that they are at peace and that their love and light is with us always. If only we had the eyes to see. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
We pray for the Church, for Pope Francis, Archbishop O'Reilly, and all those involved in its mission. We pray that leaders will be both examples and support, that their decision will lead to a positive future and a space where Christian faith will grow. Lord, hear us.
Lord, hear us.
We pray for all visionaries of our world and those who speak for justice, for those who are suffering due to COVID-19, those whose homes are war-torn and whose families are lost and divided. We pray for courage to make a difference and be an example to others. Lord, hear us.
Lord, hear us.
So we make these and all our prayers this morning through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. So I now invite you to take a moment to be still and reflect on the candles that have been lit and the words that have been spoken. This is an opportunity to call to mind the people who are a light in our lives, and also maybe those parts of our lives that may need light at the moment.
My
So I now invite Roisin to read our final reflection, our parting words to the class of 2021.
I wish you the courage to be warm when the world would prefer that you be cool. I wish you success sufficient to your needs. I wish you failure to temper that success. I wish you joy in all your days. I wish you sadness so that you may better measure that joy. I wish you gladness to overbalance grief. I wish you humour and a twinkle in the eye. I wish you glory and the strength to bear its burdens. I wish you sunshine on your path and storms to season your journey. I wish you peace in the world in which you live and in the smallest corner of your heart where the truth is kept. I wish you faith to help you define your living and your life. More I cannot wish you, except perhaps love, to make all the rest worthwhile.
So Lord, may your truth and love continue to grow in the hearts of all gathered here. Bless and guide the class of 2021 in the years ahead. Give them health of mind, soul and body. Be with those they love now and always. Grant this through Christ our Lord. Amen. So our liturgy is now ended. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. So thank you to everybody who took part in our liturgy today, to everybody watching at home, and to our readers, our musicians, and to everybody who worked quietly behind the scenes.
Good evening. I would like to take this opportunity to welcome you all to our online graduation for our graduating class of 2021 here in Scoilna through Northern Éire. I would like to welcome you, the graduates, your parents and guardians, your families and your teachers to this evening. I want to share with you this evening what it is to graduate, and I also want to issue a challenge about life as you leave us here this year. Graduation is an important milestone in the academic and social progress of our students. It celebrates for them the transition from childhood to adulthood, from dependence to independence. You are embarking on your own journey, bolstered by the education that you have received academically, personally, and spiritually. And we believe that you are ready to shine bright, to be the best person you can be, and to contribute in a meaningful way to the lives of others and to society. Your hopes, your dreams, your ambitions are there for the taking. All you have to do is reach out your hand and grasp them. While this is a very exciting prospect for our students, It is perhaps a time filled with trepidation for parents and guardians. Releasing your child to the vagaries of life, the challenges, the highs and the lows, allowing them to learn from their mistakes, allowing them to make their choices, demands from you fortitude, courage, and above all, trust. But have trust in these young people. They have gone through an incredible difficult year, and they have come out smiling, and they will be incredible adults as they face into the future. Graduation is also a very important time for your teachers. Over the last number of years, they have watched you grow and blossom. They have helped you academically and supported you personally. On this occasion, I would like to thank your teachers most sincerely for their work, commitment and dedication to you, not just this year, but over the last 5 and 6 years. I would also like to take this time to thank so many of your teachers that helped in organising your graduation ceremony, the religion department, the administration staff who put together and supported the making of this PowerPoint presentation. I would like to thank Mr. Corcoran for all his work, and I would especially like to thank Ms. Carr, your year head, for her commitment and dedication to you over the last 2 years. And I would also like to acknowledge Mr. O'Donovan, who was your year head from first year up to fifth year. Mr. O'Donovan, we wish him every success and every happiness, and we hope that he will return to full health in the near future. We celebrate this milestone in your life. We send you with confidence on the next part of your journey, and we say goodbye to you with all our blessings. There is a poem by Mary Oliver called Summer Day. And in that poem, there are 4 lines I would like to share with you. Doesn't everything die at least too soon? Tell me what it is you plan to do with your one wild and precious life. Every day is being lived, either consciously or unconsciously, right here, right now. Now is all we have. Are you honouring yourself and all your nows? Each day you get to choose how you spend, invest, or waste your time. How are you going to invest your hours? Who are you going to spend your time with? What are you going to do with your one wild and precious life? As you head out into the open field of life, keep an open mind and an open heart. Don't be afraid to be afraid. Courageous people are often afraid. In fact, that's why they need courage in the first place. Have the courage to go beyond your fears. Have the courage to go beyond judgment. Live and write your own story, and be brave enough to communicate it authentically. To the graduating class of 2021, I wish you heartfelt congratulations, all the luck in the world, and a life of happiness and joy. Thank you.
Hello, Sixthiers. Congratulations to you all on this very special occasion. Sixthiers, you have witnessed and experienced tremendous change throughout your secondary school experience here in Scanlan, Trionóda, and Naofa. From the new junior cycle to living with COVID, to online learning, to accredited grades, and soon you will experience modified examination papers in June. You have all adapted and experienced and embraced that change like no other graduates before you. Nothing ever stays the same, which is why a change is always going to be inevitable. It has been a huge learning experience for each and every one of you, one that I think will prepare you for all the future changes that lie ahead. It has been a great honour to have experienced your presence with us throughout your learning journey here in Scanlan, Trionóda, Naofa since you first came in as first years into our school. It was a real pleasure to also witness how each of you developed uniquely over that time. Remember, Sixthiers, your future is a blank page, and I know that each of you will fill that blank page with colour owing to the knowledge, the skills and talents that you have equipped yourselves with over the years. And finally, Sixtures, I would like to wish each and every one of you a safe, but more importantly, a happy journey on the road to your future success. Congratulations, Sixtures. Well done to each and every one of you. We're all so proud of you.
We fear the end of things because they suggest the closing of a chapter and a step into the unknown, which can be scary for most people. However, it's how you approach the final stages of these chapters that often makes the difference and makes the endings themselves less sad. While this year we face into the end of our school lives, we look back on the memories we have created together over the past 5 and 6 years. From our awkward encounters at Delphi to now saying goodbye to friends and teachers who have been an integral part of our existence over the last 6 years, which have been 6 years of laughter, tears, and everything else in between. The memories will never fail to leave us, especially the time Keen Ryan was caught in a dress-up wig. Suddenly you find yourself becoming strangely sentimental about very random things, such as the ritual of sitting down in the same place at lunch with your friends, the much-needed meet-ups in the bathroom between classes, and the always happy band boys who never fail to make you smile. These are the things that make us slightly saddened because we know that we will never see them again. But we will never miss what feels like a never-ending stairs from the bottom floor to the top. But despite all these things, I think I speak for everyone when I say we are ready to move on to the next chapter in our lives.
Aside from the little daily rituals, our school has allowed us to become the people we are today. Since we first entered the doors as little first years, we have been guided and encouraged through our junior cert exams and now the Lumen Leaving Cert and accredited grades. Our teachers are people who challenge us every step of the way, always for our betterment, even if we couldn't see at the time. We share some of the funniest moments together, like hiding in the playground while doing a mural. As well as our teachers, without our friends, we wouldn't be where we are today. As our year is a small year, I feel we all found it easier to form friendships that will last a lifetime. But if we are being honest with ourselves, some of our friendships will come to an end when we walk through the school doors for the last time. While some of these friendships may come to an end, we will always have the memories from the friendships formed, especially in some cases, playing camogie, hurling and football with the school. So for the most part, I think it's fair to say it won't be much for the school we miss, but the people inside it. We would like to give a special thanks to our parents who have been there every step of the way, for encouraging and supporting us, and of course for funding our nights out. To the teachers who had to put up with us the last 6 years. To our leaders, Mr. Dunvin and Ms. Carr, for guiding us throughout the year. To our religion teachers for organising this beautiful mass. To Ms. Collins and Ms. McMahon for always providing such wonderful music.
You may say we are like a family. We may all fight and fall out day in and out, but no matter what, it never really lasts. We've experienced so much together and now share the same love and memories of these precious school days. This year especially, we have been through tough times, struggling to work from home with no sport or social events to keep us sane. Although this was the case, we did not fail to keep each other's spirits up and squeeze in those last few happy memories of our simple school days. And so now, as sad as it is to say goodbye, it is a relief to say we have made it to the end of this journey and our next adventure can begin. And so finally, as we come to the end, we would just like to say a big thank you to Ms. Casey and Mr. Corcoran for supporting and mentoring us throughout our many years here at Scoilna Tríonóide in Aoife. And we would like to wish the very best of luck to our year in the Leaving Cert and the best for the future. And so, the same way Mr. Liam Ryan would say, Bob won't help you in your exam, Charlie Brown said, in the book of life, the answers aren't in the back.
Good evening to you, our sixth year students, your families and our school staff. These unprecedented times have meant that our graduation ceremony is different than usual. Throughout this pandemic, we are grateful for the technologies that have allowed us to keep our distance, but to still stay in touch. So thank you to the tech staff and the team of teachers in the school who have worked hard to make this ceremony as inclusive and as meaningful as possible while still keeping us all safe. My next words are to you, the parents, guardians and families of our sixth year students, and I want to say well done. You have many reasons to congratulate yourselves. These fine young people, because of your care, encouragement and support, are ready to set out on their new and independent journey. That patience and support was never more needed or more important than this year. So once again, well done to you. As you all know, last year, I stepped into the role of year head to this group of students, and I was aware that I had some very big shoes to fill. Mr. Donovan has brought his considerable talent, enthusiasm, interest and care to the role as your year head. Our school and you as a year group are all the richer for that. He has asked that I pass on his good wishes and congratulations to you all. I would like, on your behalf, sixth years, and on my own, to express our gratitude to Mr. Donovan. To my colleagues, I want to also say thank you and well done. Your hard work and dedication was always evident to me. And in this year of all years, in a time when you were pulled in many directions, you continued to show an unwavering, committed interest and care for our students, and I am grateful to you all. To the sixth year group, I want to commend you and thank you. Some of you I have known since you started in first year, others I have gotten to know more recently. I've enjoyed meeting and chatting to you, learning about you and acknowledging your talents and your achievements. In our interactions, I've been impressed by your graciousness and your good humour. Even if we had tough discussions, I was impressed by your willingness to see things from the other perspective. You have made my job as your year head easy. I know your senior cycle path was not always straightforward. There were bumps, twists, and a couple of U-turns along the way. But through this time, you have achieved much. You have developed your skills, both technological and personal, skills of diligence and independent work. But I have seen from you in the last weeks that the most important thing you've learned is that in a crisis, you can come through it. You have learned that continuing to strive when life challenges us isn't easy, but it is worth it. After all, pressure makes diamonds. So, warm congratulations on their graduation to the sixth year Scoil na Tríonóide Diamonds of 2021. Thank you.
Ok, bonjour à tous mes élèves de 6e année. Je vous félicite énormément à l'occasion de votre cérémonie de fin d'études. Alors, pour la vie, je vous souhaite et bon courage aux examens et finalement, bonne chance pour la vie. Agus anois do mhaith tí sa seablian, atá ag déanamh na hár teiste, bhrálam an sin cóghairdachas a rá le gachtana anocht tá éocht dianta gwein, gaisca an bhór dianta. So, gonairí libh sa saol, agus gonairí go gea libh sa scrúdaithe, na dine tá tuairt fú na scrúdaithe, agus cíag me a rí sibh. Slán go fólín, slán tamán.
Hi everyone. I hope you enjoyed your time here. I certainly enjoyed teaching you, and I also enjoyed coaching some of you. We had some good achievements on the pitch. One of the achievements I enjoyed was some of you won the Hogan Cup, and that was one of the achievements I'm very proud of, and I'm sure you're going to be proud of that achievement too. And I wish you all the very best of luck in the future, on the hurling field and in your career. Okay, bye-bye.
Just to wish all the sixth years the best of luck in their exams and their future careers.
Okay, so the sixth years of 2021, best of luck. Hope you all get on very well in your exams and have a great life. Well done.
Goodbye to all the current sixth years. Wishing you health and happiness in your future careers. Best wishes.
I want to wish all the best to our lovely sixth years on your graduation. This is a very special time in your lives. It's very exciting. And I hope you'll have lots of luck, laughter, good memories and keep in touch. Best wishes.
Okay. Hi folks, just to wish my maths class and all sixth years the very best of luck in their exams, those who are doing it, and the very best of luck in your careers. Thank you. Take care.
Okay. Hi, guys. Just want to say best of luck in the future. I hope you enjoyed your time here. I know this year wasn't great. You don't have many memories. But look, you survived this. You can survive anything. And just best of luck in everything you do. And it was a pleasure teaching you. Best of luck, guys.
Hello, Leaving Certs. This is John here. I just want to wish you all the best in your Leaving Certs. And I hope you get all the grades you're looking for and what you're getting for in college. I can remember some of you there when you came into the place, snotty-nosed little first years, thinking you know it all. And there's some of you hadn't changed one bit. So I'd just like to say best of luck again and wish you all the best of luck. Bye now.
So, hello, sixth years. Just want to wish you all the best of luck for your future. We know you have very bright futures ahead of you, whatever path you choose to take. This is just the beginning. The best is yet to come. So take care and stay safe.
Hello, everyone. I just want to say thanks very much for your hard work over the last 2 years. And I want to wish you the very best with the Leaving Cert and with everything else going forward. And best of luck to you. Thank you.
Wishing the class of 2021 all the best in your future lives. Don't forget, food is the ingredient that binds us together, so happy cooking. Always believe in yourself and make sure you do follow your dreams.
Hi, sixth years. Pleasure teaching you for the last couple of years. Best luck in the future, and sure, I'm sure I'd see you out and about somewhere. Don't be a stranger. Thanks.
The very best of luck to you. It's been an absolute pleasure to teach you in the last year, and wishing you all the very best in the future, and hopefully you'll come back and be entrepreneurs in the years to come, and look forward to hearing about your future lives. Best of luck.
Hi all. I just want to wish you the very best of luck in the future. Those of you that I have taught, it's been an absolute pleasure. To my current six-year technology class, we've had a good year. And I wish you the very best. Thanks.
So I just want to take this opportunity to wish the class of 2021 all the best for the future.
So best wishes to all the Leaving Certs, and I hope you have a great future, and I hope it all works out well for you. So thanks very much for all your help as well this year. Thank you.
Best of luck, sixth years, for the next stage of your journey.
The very best of luck to the STN class of 2021. Though it was my first year here in the school, it was a pleasure to teach you and deal with you and get to know you all, and I wish you all the best in the future.
Hi, sixth years. Well done. You have made it this far. It's been a tough year and I'm so proud of you all. I miss you guys. Bye.
Hi, sixth years. I want to wish you all the very best in the next stage of your life. It's been a pleasure knowing you. It has been an unprecedented year, but we're at the end, and the very best to you for June. Take care. Bye-bye.
Okay, so to the class of 2021, so it's been a very challenging year for you all, so well done on getting through the year, and best of luck to everyone in the future.
Hi, Halti, Lachna Horteshte, Tasulagum Gushukilir Gama, Kokordigis Morliv, August Ganarius Atauki.
Hi folks, I just want to say best of luck to all of my Leaving Cert students, my Ag Science students, and all of the guys there leaving this year from STN, and the very best of luck in your future careers.
Thank you.
be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the hall.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the hall of fame. And the world.
King Kong banging on your chest. You can be the drill.
this occasion is only right and proper to celebrate our achievements. There's a lot of individual success to celebrate, and the hard work by each of you has driven your achievements. The student awards fully demonstrate how our students have benefited the most from our secondary education system, having successfully struck the balance between achieving academic excellences and developing lifelong interests and personal aspirations along their learning journey. The range of awards that will be presented this evening reflects all aspects of school life and represents our mission of offering to our students a holistic Catholic education in a caring environment. Leaving Certs, as you have now reached the end of your secondary school journey, it is only right that we acknowledge your success this evening. Our first award this evening is for Arts Students of the Year. And on this occasion, the award is shared between two students who have excelled in this category. The recipient for art is Jody O'Donnell, and for music is Aveen Ryan. Our second award is for Humanities Student of the Year. This category takes account of students' contribution to subjects like history, geography, and religion. This award tonight goes to Edel Griffin. Our next award is for Maths Student of the Year. This award goes to a student who has excelled in creativity, critical thinking, and logical reasoning. The award goes to Aveen Ryan. Our next award is for the English Student of the Year. This award goes to a student who has worked very hard and consistently in this subject area throughout her secondary school experience. The recipient is Holly Judge. Our next award is for Gaeilge Student of the Year. This award goes to a student who has worked hard in this subject and demonstrates a passion for her native language. This award goes to Carmen Walsh. The next award this evening is being presented to a student who, through his efforts, has consistently excelled in science. The award for Science Student of the Year goes to Stuart Scott. Technology has certainly been a subject which has embraced the advances of the 21st century. Our winner of the Technology Student of the Year is someone who is engaged with this subject at a very high level. This award goes to Andy Kai. Scolna Trionóda Naefa is a voluntary Catholic secondary school under the patronage of Cheist. The Cheist Award goes to a student who best reflects the core values of Cheist, namely promoting spiritual and human development, achieving quality in learning, showing respect for everyone, creating community, and being just and responsible. The recipient of the Cheist Award is Anna O'Dea. The next award is being presented to a student who has exhibited a flair for business, receiving grades which reflect his efforts. The Business Student of the Year Award goes to Andy Canan. Volunteerism in school is where students give freely of their time for a worthy cause. The winners of the Senior Volunteerism Award are Roisin Crow and Caitlin Casey. This year we moved to an online learning platform, and six-year students showed diligence and excellence. Our Online Excellence Award recipients are as follows. For Class 6-1, Aoife Griffin. Class 6-2, Leah O'Riordan. Class 6-3, Mary Condon. Class 6-4, Sarah O'Connor. And Class 6-5, Conal Stokes Rodriguez. The award for extra effort during lockdown goes to Ellie Burke. And the award for exceptional attendance goes to Donald Ryan. Sport plays a huge part in contributing to our school's success. Success in the playing field often inspires students to greater success throughout other areas of school life. Tonight we have six recipients of awards in the sporting category. All students have demonstrated excellence and key leadership skills and qualities when representing our school in sporting events. Our winners are Adam English for senior hurling, Ava Butler for senior football, Leah Heffernan for senior camogie, Kaylin O'Keefe for golf, Cara Griffin for ladies soccer, and Jack O'Connor for basketball. And now, onto our overall sixth-year Student of the Year award. I can tell you that this student demonstrates great potential and promise owing to their academic success and personal qualities. They are responsible, and this feature will be of essential importance for him in the future. He is modest and does not strive for recognition. He focuses on the real and true values and contributions that he can make. His strength, aspirations, and enthusiasm will benefit his future studying and career. I know he will serve as a positive example to all of his classmates. Our overall sixth-year Student of the Year for 2021 goes to Andy Kai. Finally tonight, as a mark of appreciation to our school captains who represented the student body of our school so diligently and professionally throughout this academic year, I would like to acknowledge and present the Captain's Award to Leah Heffernan and Mark O'Mahony. Our award winners tonight are a true representation of everything that we stand for here in Scoilnatree na Nafa. These hardworking, articulate young people are a credit to our school and an inspiration to us all. It is through such achievements that we are clearly able to see the skill, high expectation, and commitment of the staff, parents, and pupils. These winners are great examples of what we hope for from our students. Congratulations and well done to each and every one of you.
Sixth years. The door to your future is the imminent and inescapable fact of Leaving Cert. It is now your time to escape the cocoon of secondary school. Leaving behind the comfort zone of school and home are natural progressions onto the road of adulthood and are not something to be feared, but rather to be embraced. Your future is a blank page. It is up to you what you write on it. Whatever your plans are, or whatever your future holds, we are confident that your time in Scoilnatree na Northern Éire has given you the skills to do well in whatever you choose to do. And so, it gives Mr. Corcoran and I great pleasure to list and announce our sixth year graduates for 2021. Emma Barry, Ellie Burke, Aoife Broderick, John Bryan, Emma Buckley,
James Burke, Ava Butler, Andy Kai, Caitlin Casey, Angus Chandler,
Sarah Collins, Mary Condon, Alicia Corbett, Chloe Creedon, Katie Crow,
Roisin Crow, Billy Curtin, Chloe Curtin, Caitlin Curtin, Jack Dillon,
Merrin Docherty, Shane Duggan, Adam English, Ellen Gantley, Pori Gleeson,
Aoife Griffin, Cara Griffin, Edel Griffin, Colin Hackett, Emily Hayes,
Thomas Hayes, Leah Heffernan, Katie Heher, Luke Henley, Matt Hogan.
Jessica Irving. Holly Judge. Caitlin Kelly. Christopher Kemp. Kieran Kennedy.
Andy Canan. Roisin Kinsella. Kirsty Light. Ryan Luby. Rachel Madden.
Emma Martin. Teresa Mabecki. Jack Morrissey. Garrod Mulcahy. Shauna Murphy.
Kira Murray. Kate Nealon. Abby Nugent. Danny O'Brien. Alva O'Connell.
Jack O'Connor. Sarah O'Connor. Anna O'Dea. Chantelle O'Dea. Jodie O'Donnell.
Ava O'Dwyer. Thomas O'Dwyer. Cormac O'Grady. Lizzie O'Grady. Caelan O'Keefe.
Mark O'Mahony. Emma O'Neill. Leah O'Riordan. Jack O'Sullivan. Leah Pierce.
Kiara Power. Laurie Quaid. Rebecca Reynolds. Hannah Reynolds. Tony Richardson.
Bradley Roach. Sophie Roach. Nicole Ronan. Jim Rulston. AJ Ryan.
Evian Ryan. Kian Ryan. Donal Ryan. Jodie Ryan. Michael Ryan.
Padraig Ryan. Rhiannon Ryan. Stuart Scott. Owen Smith. Eddie Stokes.
Conal Stokes Rodriguez. Dean Sweeney. Brendan Swords. Chris Thomas. Anna Tracy.
Karen Walsh. Kean White. Emma White. Katie White.
Congratulations to all our graduates on behalf of everybody here in Scoil na Tuí Northern Effa. Congratulations to your parents, your guardians and your teachers. Finally, thank you all for joining us on this very special occasion. And a sincere thank you to everybody who was involved in this production and making this such a special evening for everybody. Thank you.